Oh, Killer Boss Survivor put it in. They're definitely not gonna try hard. Pyramid Head. It's the Pyramid Head. Bro, is this guy really trying to get pallet shots? No, he found me! Fucking dick, bro. Motherfucker found me, bro. Spawn straight to you. Gift for you. Oh, that's three guns. Same spot, it seems like. Of course! Of course! I'm pre-dropping on this bitch ass. I'm not even trust him. Alright, this guy's sus. How did you know I was there? How did you- What?! How?! Alright, this guy is sus, dude. Does he have nowhere to hide or something? My R2 is fucked up. What the fuck? My L2, I mean. Dude, I think he has nowhere to hide. Dude, when he kicked the gen, he saw me with nowhere to hide, I think. Either that or... Yeah. I'm about to save this. My L2 got fucked up. My black, I need to get a new controller, bro. My black and gold is getting fucked up hard, bro. Jolt. Watch out for nowhere to hide. I'm pretty sure he has it. Yo, my L2 is fucked up, man. What the hell? Yeah, I need a new controller, bro. This black controller is screwed up now, man. Yeah, I can't play killer with this because I need L2 so badly. I use L2 a lot when I play killer, so I can't use this controller. It's like the ability, yeah. Using the killer's ability, yeah. Thank you. Yeah, you can more worry about the gens. Two gens are at 65, bro. Definitely more worried about the gens. Especially wants to apply eruption on them too. Shit. Oh, got the exit open. Both exits are open. Now I'm curious what this fucker's add-ons are, or perks rather. Other exit to check, nice. Ah, I got tormented, what should I do? Oh my god! If you don't have nowhere to hide, that is sus, bruh. I knew it, this son of a bitch. Call O'Brien, eruption, nowhere to hide, and leave. So 7 seconds of nowhere to hide, okay. And he ran brown and yellow range add-ons, okay. I had a once I found out he did that play to me on me with nowhere to hide, I was like, yeah, you have nowhere to hide. There's no way. There is no way you found me there unless you have nowhere to hide. Who brought us there? Jake, you son of a bitch.